If you head on over to my channel, I actually just did a plan with me and listed the recipe for the marinade that I used for this. It is amazing for any red meat.